This is not just all fun and games, because now it just seems like an afterthought, the Easter Bunny, you got the
eggs. Exactly.
But there's some real symbolism here.
And many different explanations, but one is that the Germans who came to Pennsylvania in the 1700s brought with them the Osterhaus, or the Easter hare. Now, it dates back to ancient Egypt because the hare became the symbol of the moon. And it goes further than that because they say the moon was synonymous with women's cycles and fertility, hence the hare becoming the symbol of fertility.
No, all right.
And then some ancient Europeans celebrated Ustra, or Easter, to the goddess of spring, and the symbol was the rabbit, because the rabbit, the good rabbit, is the symbol of fertility, abundance, fecundity. And a rabbit can conceive while pregnant, and we know that they do produce prolifically.
Okay, and they brought this here. The
exactly.
traditions come here, and then what do we do with them?
We do with it. We see the rabbit as this beautiful creature, okay. as a symbol of fertility, of birth, of Christ's rebirth. So the two seem to be very well connected. And if you think of Christ giving birth spiritually to so many, the rabbit gives birth. So there's a lot of symbolism with the rabbit.
Okay, the eggs as
now,
well.
Now, the eggs, yes. always a symbol of life. Mm. But what's really fascinating is today is not only Easter, but it's also Greek Easter.
Oh, we just lost our rabbit. It's
our
okay.
rabbit. Let's put him back. We want him comfortable.
Okay.
So it is also Greek Easter, and Greek Easter have red eggs. Now, what they do on the Thursday, known as Blood Thursday or Red Thursday, they will dip their eggs in this beautiful, rich red dye, and this becomes synonymous with the Christ, with Christ's blood.
And you said there's a competition you're explaining to me to the crack
yes,
the eggs?
Yes, you crack the eggs. You take your two red eggs, and the idea is who smashes first loses, and you've got to go head-to-head with the eggs.
And then who the loser, what happens
well,
to the winner?
You both eat your eggs.
You just eat your eggs.
But it depends on who has the stronger share.